proudly present the Festival of the Lion King.
Expecting you. We are here today to welcome you one and all to the Festival of the Lion King! Tribal celebration. Time for introductions. My name is Kiyume, and I am the leader of our group. Kiyume is Swahili for masculine and strong. What do you think? Next we have Nakawa,
which is Swahili for good looking.
Hey, good looking.
And this is Kibibi,
which means impatient.
It means princess.
And finally, we have Zawadi,
which is Swahili for the gift.
The gift.
The gift. And if you want to stay good looking, you must back off that attitude, mister. Besides, oh my, this gentleman thinks I'm the gift, don't you, baby?
What's your name?
Tommy.
Tommy? Well, I think that's Swahili for it's my lucky day.
Everyone, Simba and the gang will be arriving in here now. We want them to feel welcome when they get here, so we're going to need your help.
And since this is the animal kingdom, and we're surrounded by animals, and Simba and the gang are animals, we should greet them by
animals. So, for our beastly pep rally, each of us will help lead one of the four animal sections. Let's see. I'll take the elephants.
I'll take giraffes.
I'll take the lions. I'll take the warthogs. And you, darling Tommy, are going to help me take this warthog section. Come on, give him a round of applause. Listen up, gang. Tommy is going to demonstrate the sound that'll be all of us fellow warthogs in the lake.
Now, maybe that's why you face to be a tusk.
Now we go warthogs then. Honey, do you need a tissue?
Get those paws up in the air. Let's hear it.
Ferocious Alex. Great job, man. Stay here and help me out, okay? You guys get the idea. Let's see those paws high in the air. You too, Alex. And on the count of three, let's see some lions. Ready? One, two, three. Now that's a lion.
Time for the elephants. Here we have George from California, and he's our leader today. Okay, George, get that arm up. Let's see that trunk. Now let's hear that call. Give him a hand. That's enough. We will never forget. Turn around, George. Okay, everyone, arms in the air. On the count of three, let's jump in triumphant. One, two, three. On mighty Factor Derm.
Okay, my turn. I'm next. Everyone, say hello to my new friend, Riley, who's all the way from England. You don't know what sound a giraffe makes? Well, that's okay, because I didn't either. So I looked it up, and it said a low bleating sound, kind of like the sound that a sheep makes. Do you know what sound a sheep makes? One more time. Giraffe, go!
Nah.
All right, we'll take it. Good job, Riley. Now turn this way and help me out the giraffes. All right, giraffes, necks in the air like this, and bleat.
Very well then, now that you know your animal sounds, I think we're all set. Watch us. Ready?
We'll make sure you're cute and ready to go.
Hey, everyone, I think I hear them coming.
Wonderful, right on time. By the count of three, let's use those sounds to call them in. All together now. One, two, three. Everyone, listen. Everyone.
Some